thought we could land here.
Yeah, you're...
This is the best part.
Yeah, Brian made a really dumb decision, and I yelled at him, and he didn't listen to me, and it cost him his life, and then I had to 1v2 the last squad, and of course I died, so...
It would have been an easy win. They split themselves up. They split themselves up. It would have been easy, easy.
First blood.
Gold backpack,
well,
bitch!
We can't solve the eternal mysteries of the universe without breaking
a
few.
Out of there, I'll drink this.
Okay. Surely our odds will improve.
He's in the ring.
Hey, Brian, a Volt.
Volt SMG here.
You son of a bitch. Got him. Somebody here in the middle.
Oh, I dropped my devotion?
Dude, there's somebody here in the middle.
I'm with you.
Two purple armors right here. They're not in the middle. They're coming down the other side.
Yep, bam. Octane right here. Bam. Broken.
Reloading.
He's hurt.
Reloading.
Bloodhound's down.
Enemy down. Bam to the woozle. Send another decoy. Give him my shield to recharge.
Reloading.
Reloading. Enemy killed. I took care of it. Don't worry.
Yeah, he's coming behind us. He's dead.
Nice
little bitch, I knew you were trying to do that. I knew that's what you're gonna do.
Beautiful.
All right, shield up, dude.
Shields recharging.
I really don't want to carry this bunch of weak around.
I just gotta patch myself up.
Yeah, you have to craft hammer points if you want them.
Yeah. Good job. Anything good on that Bloodhound?
No. Skull Piercer, I think. This fucking L-Star doesn't have... Didn't have a texture on it.
Weird.
Yeah.
Attention. There is a new kill leader. Hey, watch my back, pals. There's a new kill leader out there.
Take that 100 energy ammo and that knife and the heavy mag.
Good for a Mastiff.
You got it. Wanna move down?
Yeah.
Whee. Need an energy.
Thanks,
mag.
Jump jets.
Okay.
Energy ammo here.
We don't need to move either, that's good.
Warning. In progress.
Wow. Fucking sentinels for days, huh? Somebody outside? Yeah, I can hear footsteps. Yep.
We're in the top
right here on the other side of the grass.
Here. Couldn't have done it without
Slam,
you, pal.
Come back into...
Care package being delivered. Care package dropping from low orbit.
Purple armor on that lifeline, I think.
No longer part of the data pool, Duncan.
I think this place needs a little more me. She
my
got bamboozled.
Enemy.
Ooh, boy.
I cannot take this. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's a good shot.
Recharging
shield
my shields.
Same.
Recharging shield.
They're coming.
Yep.
Just block the door.
Yep.
Oh, I stuck one. Oh, I knocked one.
luck.
One's dead.
I killed an enemy.
On me.
Got him.
Thank you.
Got you, bro.
All those numpties are down for the count.
Beautiful work, beautiful.
Nope, I want mine. Thank you. You got a Phoenix kit at all?
Nope.
Give him my shield to recharge.
I stuck her. I've learned that if I throw an Arc Star, I need to just immediately throw another grenade right behind it. Because even if you stick somebody and break them with the Arc Star, it's not enough to down them.
Nice. Yeah, that's smart.
That guy was fucking good with that Sentinel.
Yeah, he was. He smoked me. Do you need a medkit?
I got med 4. I'm good.
One sec, healing up.
Hit him with the old Spitfire Rooney there.
Nice. Thank you. I must have done more damage with the grenades to that last guy.
Yeah, as soon as I broke him, he didn't survive for very long. I'm just gonna hit the rest of these boxes over here. How many kills are you sitting at?
2 now.
Soon.
I'm gonna go craft a hammer point, dude.
Okay.
I knew I heard these stuff's out there.
Optics here. Med range.
Yeah, good call, man.
Optics here. Sniper.
Someone's gotta take out the new kill leader. They're too cocky.
Yes, I got purple heavy mag, baby. Maybe I should grab a mobile respawn.
Yeah, man, it might not be a bad idea. shit, I need a Mozambique. It's a lifeline care package.
Yeah, it is. Got hit. They're gonna probably be moving this way, I'd imagine.
Okay.
Medkit here.
Attention. I'm gonna go back up to the top and grab my Mozambique, honestly.
Okay. I'm gonna make another really costly mistake to cut up your armor.
Okay.
That's fun.
Someone's coming in.
We're good.
Energy ammo here.
Got 200 rounds of energy, I just don't have an energy mag.
Round 2.
Nice, we're in a good spot, baby.
Keep calm, dears. We're already inside the next ring.
Did you get your Mohs?
No.
Replicator being delivered.
I think there's somebody in here.
Replicator entering orbit.
No, it's literally on the roof. Like, I gotta go all the way up and grab it.
Mozambique here.
Got it. All right, man. R301 Mozambique, same thing I did last time.
It's a good combo.
Yeah. All right. Oh, all right, on top there.
Guy over there.
Yep.
And they see us.
I don't have any sniper rifle, so fuck them.
A numpty over
Octane
there.
And I can't tell what the one in the back is. Sheila maybe? Rampart maybe?
Woo! That was something, really. Whew, that took a lot out of me.
I mean, I guess.
You might not know we're here, dude. Let's go to the roof again. I was hoping that building wasn't so damn tall we can get on the roof, but
yeah,
I am clearly an idiot.
You ain't no idiot.
See if they're still up there. Doesn't look like they're still up there. Oh yeah, they're still up there.
It's a good spot for this this zone. Seven squads left. Seven squads.
That's a great spot for this zone. Seven squad. Yeah, just stay here, man. Stay in here.
Yeah. They're shooting at somebody.
Well, you know what we could do? There. If they push down, let's run up there. Let's run up to the base of that thing and use your Q to get on top.
Yeah. Yep. I like it.
You know what we could even do?
Cool, look at the storm. That's cool. I really love that.
Keep calm, I almost want to push up there right now.
The next ring. Yeah, run in behind them.
Hold on, let's check out the side over here. They're still up there. Care package being delivered. There's no cover up there, so if we go up there,
if we go up there, we should go like right on them, basically. Care package is coming down right here.
Shall we head this way?
Yeah, I see it. Oops.
Fuck you, Dora.
Round three. Beginning ring countdown.
Still fighting. They're engaged pretty good. You want to move to the care package? You want to move to them? Fantastic.
The care package, man. I got two kills already.
Same. They down one.
Replicator incoming.
Gold 33. Yuck.
Do I want the Prowler? Do I really want the Prowler? Is the Prowler good? Am I good with the Prowler? Ooh. Yes.
They're still getting engaged. You want to push up behind him, Steve?
Do it. Right here. No. Right here.
You sure?
Right here. Okay.
I'm gonna crouch.
Right now.
Knock one.
Enemy down. Got the other.
Alright, enemy down.
He's got a self-res up here. He's jumping off.
Kill him.
For Palmer.
Enemy killed. I took care of it, don't worry.
Nice, dude. Can you drop your Q down to me, buddy?
I had to jump off to get him.
Okay.
And the other squad's here.
Give him my shield. Let's get back up there, man.
Ready?
Yeah.
There's purple armor up here as well. Good job. You're right down there.
Yeah, man, that was perfect. As soon as that other player turned around and started running back towards us, I was like, all right, now is when we should light him up.
Yeah, perfect. I'll drop that pink skip for you.
Yeah, I've got, here. I don't need 20 cells, so. I've got
four
Phoenix kit,
left,
a battery,
there.
Oh my, an enemy.
Four med kits, 12 shield cells, four syringes, and then a grenades.
Knock one.
Let's go.
They were fighting somebody.
Let's go, dude.
How many?
Unleashing my singularity.
Broke him.
Knocked another.
He's got a self-res here.
No more numpties. They built on top.
Another squad down there. Outside their orbit.
All right. Backpack here, Brian.
Level 4.
Reloading.
You should grab it.
Let's go backpack. I have one already.
Round 4.
Firing
countdown. Just the one squad
it's
left.
It's us and them, dude.
Yep. They were both down there.
Shields recharging.
They gotta be real close.
Yep, there they are.
spotted what we science folk call a baddie.
They're down there.
Yeah, bottom of the raid. Wish I had a Kraber or something.
There's another decoy.
There's somebody close.
Yeah, it's an Octane. He's trying to jump up right there.
There's an idiot.
Might be the only one.
Up and away, beauty.
Stay together.
Yeah, we just got to keep these guys from coming
up here.
Pals,
and we've got about a minute to find
I don't know where it went. I think it's the only one.
The Octane went that way.
I haven't seen anybody else. Let's drop back up this hill, dude, so he doesn't flank us.
Well, we know he's down there.
45 seconds. Ring's not too far. I'm okay with that.
Let's just stick close together.
I want to get to the zone. I don't like being...
I know, but he's got to come through us to get to it, too.
Okay, I'm up above you on the wall. He's so much faster, though. He could reposition over there.
I reckon we should head here.
I heard footsteps down there, man. I think he's still down there. Just watch down there, and I'll watch over here, okay?
Okay.
Tick-tock, 10 seconds.
Over there. Yeah, far side.
Okay. We need to go up on this wall, dude.
Yeah, do it.
Wake up, ring.
Anyone need to pick me up?
Nope.
Let's go this way.
Spotted an enemy over there.
He's in the zone. There's no way he's gonna heal that.
Nice, man.
Woo!
Yeah!
There we go.
We just needed to keep a watch on him and make sure that we could see when he was coming up.
Yep.
You are the Apex Champions.
Hell yeah.